Oh, I started. Go.
Welcome back, everybody, to Swing Time.
We got a beater.
I am your host, Luke DeVito. And today we have two very special guests. Lainey Jablecki right there, you can see her. And Christiana Flirt.
I wouldn't call them very special.
Jacob.
Nobody asked for your
opinion. I'm not a special guest.
You all remember Jacob.
I'm a new participant.
She's a new participant.
No. Yeah. No.
We were very disappointed with our other participant, and we had to get a new one. And I know the name doesn't fit it now, but we'll be alright. So, we have an excellent topic for today. What is the best fruit?
Fruit!
Love him or hate him, y'all know. So we are going to start with our special guest, Christiana. What are your thoughts?
Strawberry!
Guys, strawberries?
Wait.
Why?
You gotta speak up!
You're kicked off the show! You're kicked off the show!
You gotta explain, like, we go into depth on
this. Alright, pass! You're like your brother with, what was it?
What? DC villains? Yeah.
Yeah, you're like your brother. Alright, Jacob, your turn.
What? I'm not a fruit guy.
Of course you aren't. He's not a fruit guy.
Our tomatoes are fruit. Next
fruit
one.
Like you.
Hey,
you know,
Luke.
I don't know why you've been on my
show.
Just say at least I'm not
Luke,
fruit.
Next one. Tomatoes
sorry,
are fruit.
I'm sorry.
Sport,
you're wrong,
sorry. I'm sorry.
Luke,
I'm sorry.
Our tomatoes are fruit.
I'd say
next
yeah,
apple.
I guess we can count
I'd say, like,
tomatoes.
I say apples because like, if my mom says, eat your fruits, I'd be like,
all right, would you rather eat fruits or a vegetable, Jacob? Answer that. Would you rather eat fruits or vegetables? Obviously, you'd rather eat fruits because they taste better. Isn't that right?
Fruits are
so
sweet.
So, just pick a favorite fruit.
Like bananas. Bananas are great.
Apple.
Apple, that's...
Because if my mom tells me that I need to eat a fruit, I just grab an apple. Because it's like
exactly.
Not... It's not... It doesn't have an intense flavor. So, I don't know. But I'm not a fruit guy.
All right, you're not a fruit guy. You chose one, and I'm glad you did. Now we are turning over to my main man, Charlie Jablecki, the man, the myth, the legend. Charlie, how are you doing?
I am great. What's good?
Charlie,
okay.
The question for today, best fruit. What do we got, brother?
Well, I just got to say I'm a diehard raspberry guy.
Raspberry, that's a new. Let's hear it.
They're tart. They're sweet. They're tasty. They're delicious. And whenever they pair great with breakfast.
Day of the week, and they are grapes.
Grapes are great.
Grapes are the best fruit, in my opinion. They are
grapes
refreshing.
Are like
it's like almost drinking water. You eat a grape, you feel so refreshed.
Exactly.
They taste great.
Wait, I also have to say,
I gotta say, I like green grapes more than
watermelons.
Yes, green grapes are better.
Watermelons.
Watermelon.
All right. Anybody else have anything to say? Want to refute why yours is best?
And then everybody gets a second
comment.
Everybody gets
a second comment.
Because of the watermelon.
time we had. This was